In 93 I died twice, and twice I was sent back. I had some kind of body poisoning going on. And I was told what to do to heal myself. And when I went over to the other side, I never went like other people into a tunnel. I was straight away in this tremendous light and this tremendous love. Love that doesn't exist here on the planet of humans. And when I was sent back, I was sent back with the Buddhas. And wherever I looked, I saw what I saw, but in there were all the Buddhas. And that was with me for about 3 months. I lived in a Buddha world. And somehow, I'm being brought back there. Though I do not know what is happening, and I don't know the purpose of it. So I see above myself a Buddha who is totally coming in through me and is bringing this energy in me. And I feel, and the right word is, I feel privileged that they have chosen me, but that's not the right word. I feel honored to being given this trust of, I do not know, because it's better not to know. It is like I have been awakened into a space, into a frequency. And it just humbles me. It humbles me too. And I've always known that I would go here and come here. I've known that as a child.